Coke.
On your feet, kid, all right? Come on now, let's go! There you go, you're getting the hang of those wings. Good defense, kid. Head move, head movement. I want to see you punch harder, faster. Nice defense there. If you can't last here, you won't. Nice technique, kid. Let's go, kid. You gotta block those punches. That's it, just like that. All right. Oh, that's good. Nice block. All right, now you got those counters on lockdown, kid. That's it. That chin down. There you go. Keep it up, kid.
Get a good snap in those shoulders. Oh, nice footwork. Keep those arms moving and keep those legs moving.
Oh, that's good.
Keep it up. Nice work, kid. Keep it up, kid. kid. Nice block. Keep those elbows in. Beautiful counter. Let's go. You gotta slip those, kid. That was good. Nice. You timed that block perfectly. Get a good snap on the shoulder. Get after him. Come on, defense, kid. Pick up the pace. Don't slow down now. I want to see you punch hard, fast. Okay, nice block. Doing great.
I struggle. It's all good. You don't call me slipping.
Hi, everybody. I'm Joe Tessitore alongside Teddy Atlas. Good evening and welcome to the Thomas and Mack Center just off the Vegas Strip for a highly anticipated rematch in our main event. 12 rounds of heavyweight action. This should be a good one tonight. Both fighters say they are primed, coming off a very intense and passionate training camp. Money's self-confidence seems to just come through with each step he takes down to the ring. Round one of this championship fight is underway. Teddy, we have sat through thousands of fight broadcasts ringside. But this one, above any other, feels different.
The anticipation has been tremendous. Now we're going to see whether or not it lives up to the expectation.
Scores well to the head with the right hand. Boy, that worked out well with the uppercut. Teddy, I'm going to be kind in simply describing one of our fighters tonight as just having low stamina. That's a big right hand. Joe Frazier's trying to survive this. He is taking a beating right now. That one good shot came in and rocked him.
And that's the problem with his defense right now. You know, he's trying to block those shots. You can't block two, three, four, five, six shots at a time. They get through.
Blocks that punch. Frazier's left working well that time. Good right hand.
Bombs.
And now he's targeting upstairs.
Hands up.
Come on, stay away from those. Come on, man.
Little head knocking with that right hand.
See some more head movement, champ. Come on.
So accurate and powerful is Joe Frazier with that hook. Frazier's ripped by an uppercut. How about that exchange? Final 10 seconds.
Hey, get out of there. You got to see that coming, champ. Let's go. You got
to
see that.
Well, you tell me. You know what both of these guys bring to the table. You see them in front of you. This fight's going to go the distance?
No, I think it's kind of like walking outside your house and you see those dark storm clouds. You know it's going to rain. It's going to rain.
All right, breathe. Good. Deep breath. Deep breath. Get some water in. You're good. You all right? You okay, right? Breathe for me. Now listen.
So a fresh like, man, what did I get myself into? But is it a fresh fighter? Joe Frazier's corner is hoping so. Based on what we saw at the end of the last round, who knows?
Well, his corner should also be hoping that his opponent across the way doesn't come out here like the executioner to get this over with. Because if he does, I think it's over.
Keep working, keep working.
You see the defensive guard of Joe Frazier there.
Watch the hook.
What? I was about to say, you're about...
Sonny's right hand working well that time. He scored well. Solid uppercut. Well, supposed to be fighting, but instead he's hugging. Scored well upstairs with the right hand. Able to land another power shot early on here, Teddy. Does he have to worry about trying to keep up this pace?
No, I don't think so. If he keeps at this pace, he's not going to be around to worry.
That is a sharp uppercut by Joe Frazier. What will Frazier do right now? He was rocked moments ago. If I'm Frazier, big, big shot he just scored with. Oh, that got him. That wrecked him right there. He's down for the first time.
Boom.
One, two, three, four, five.
Frazier's now getting back up off the canvas. The ref is stopping the fight. The swelling just much too much. That's it. Man, TKO, technical knockout.
Dang, dude. I don't know. I really don't pay attention to what it looks like. So they all, like, if you go through them, like, they all look the same. It was like, medium here, see how it plays out. They all bugging me. I gotta pull a raid out. Using it sparingly forever. Will they cherish me before I black out? Introduce my moment of clarity. I'm not the same, say I changed, but I can't leave the game. Now I'm right back to my old ways. I take life so slow, every minute gotta go. Now regular show type stuff. Back to my old ways. We only here for a little, so I'm somewhere in the middle, and I'm right back to my old ways. I'm not the same, say I changed, but I can't leave the game. Now I'm right back to my old ways. Let's take them back to the days when we had the radio plays and we had to change up our ways, cause success breeds. I'm a wolf color. While they littering, snakes in the grass, they try to slither in. The rose that grew from concrete, not withering. And it's life so fast, lights keep flickering. What goes around comes back, and that's the karma truth. I log on to my closet, that shit is karma loop. So I get a little fresh. My teachers used to hate me, but now I could pass the test. Got confidence. Excuse subconsciousness me. Makes me overlook all of my many accomplishments. But see, I get it like no more fighting me, then I'm going to the big division. And I'ma die of old age. And stay true, I've reverted back to my old ways. I'm not the same, say I changed, but I can't leave the game. Now I'm right back to my old ways. I take life so slow, every minute gotta go. Now I'm right back to my old ways. We only here for a little, so I'm somewhere in the middle, and I'm right back to my old ways. I'm not the same, say I changed, but I can't leave the game. Now I'm right back to my old ways. Yeah.
Keep light on your feet, kid, all right? Come on now, let's go. That's right, keep those hands up.
You want to fight me again? Yeah, I just put his ass.
Sharp, kid, nice block.
I just had a boxing match against Joe Frazier.
That's it. Nice block. Don't let him get to you, kid. Put that chin down. Nice. Nice. Good defense, kid.
Well, he ain't gonna fight no more.
Good hustle, keep it up.
I don't wanna fight no more.
That's good. Nice.
I don't wanna fight no more.
Wanna win in that ring? Work hard. Keep it up, kid. Nice block.
Time that block perfectly. That's it. That's it. Move it. Move it.
Reaching, ain't it? Reaching, ain't you?
Come on, pick it up. Okay, nice block. Let's see some more head movement.
And
that, my friend, is a counterpunch.
Yeah. That, my keep friend, becoming, is a kid. Counterpunch.
There you go.
Cheap
good
shot. Guy. Now that, my friend. Save that. So I'm up out of here, cuz. I rested, didn't I? Oh, they did me dirty. I rested, ain't they giving me my rest? Okay. That makes this fight interesting. Wow. Okay. Going straight body shots.
Good evening, everybody.
Dang, he might beat me for real.
A great setting here for this championship fight. It should be.
Oh, maybe not.
He could go down. Did you see that? You know, when you bully,
maybe not.
You can do that.
Maybe
right
not.
There. Tyson floored by the power punch.
That's all I needed right there. I can smooth
one,
out.
Two,
one hit of quitters.
Four,
knuckle sandwiches.
Mike
why?
Tyson rises up after going down here today.
One, two, that's it.
One, how about a return to center with the left hand? Left to the body. A nice left hand from Mike Tyson. Protecting his head well with his guard. Tyson's in a tough spot right now. Boy, he got rocked. Tyson takes that blow and now looks to clinch.
He wants to clear his head right now, but not just physically. Emotionally, he wants to get rid of that memory. He wants to make sure that he can move on after this and get aggressive again.
Reaching the halfway mark of this round. A lot of guys are intimidated when they face Mike Tyson before the opening bell even rings. But tonight he's going up against a counterpuncher, a guy that can't take that attitude, a guy that's got to be patient, he's got to be smart, he's got to make this a chess match.
Yeah, and a guy who's going to take advantage of those things that we don't always look at
no, it looks
when we're watching Tyson as weaknesses. We just look at the, you know, we just look at the good parts. We just look at the parts
like that
catch our attention. That we're fascinated about, where he's finishing a guy, where he's landing a destructive blow. But before it gets to that point, there's a lot of open air. There's a lot of opportunity. There's a lot of space. He throws a punch. He leaves himself wide open. And wide open means that a counterpunch is going to have an opportunity. He's going to have a chance.
We count down the final moments of this round. Money's just bubbling over with confidence now. Hey, that happens when you score a knockdown in the last round.
Yeah, it does. I mean, there's nothing greater than that. I mean, that's like somebody, that's like your boss coming to say, hey, here's a bonus out of nowhere.
See, he's down 70% already. I'm at 74.
Is our boss coming to do
yes,
that?
Yes, sir.
No, they don't do that.
I need it right there. They did me dirty, man.
Mike Tyson's out there for another round after being knocked down in the last round. We know what happens in the 60 seconds with a fighter who was damaged, but what about those 60 seconds in the opposing corner, Teddy?
You know, Joe, that's a great question. And I
can't
remember
breathe.
My
look
mentor,
Costa
Motto, when we were training fighters, he used to always say,
hold on! And he goes down again. Will he get up from this?
Stamina gone. Yeah, he did.
Tyson showing you what he is made of, getting up off the canvas after being knocked down. Solid uppercut. Both men digging in with uppercuts. Comes right back at him with a left hand. Tyson swinging and missing like he's at bat right there. That punch was nowhere near his opponent.
That's my man. Keep fighting.
What?
And coming upon the halfway mark of this three-minute round. Good-looking uppercut that time. Solid hook.
Keep moving.
Mike Tyson's punches are way off the mark. Look at that. Can he beat the count? I don't think so here, Teddy.
Now I know where they got that saying. Falling like a sack of potatoes.
Able to get up. Teddy,
a lot of heart
question,
there.
Though, if he'll be able to go on, what does he have to do?
Well, he's got to know what to do, but what not to do. Don't use your legs. Don't try to move because
he wasn't all the way up. He's still
kind of dazed. Get on your bicycle when you've been hurt. No, the bicycle's not there. You got flat tires.
What a big shot. That was a big shot that floored him, and it's a big shot that may end him right here.
Kevin with that punch
then. The great pitcher, Greg Maddux, his sinker ball. Boy, it went down quick.
He's down.
Fight is over. Tyson's unable to continue. This fight is over. Ladies knockout.
By way of knockout, you're and still champion of the world, Marty.
Money's fine work in the ring tonight. Keeps that title belt secure around his waist. For my partner, Teddy Atlas, I'm Joe Tessitore saying thanks for being with us.
What? Oh, man. That little bonus there. Joshua Martin. All right, I'll bite you. Don't matter. You're an outside fighter. Oh, I can take it to you. Paul.
Press A to start. Press Y to switch profile.
Thank you. see you.
Safe area entered.
The bioreactor is deep in the DARPA labs. This time, they know you're coming, and they know where you're headed. So be ready for anything.
You have been promoted to group leader. Another agent has joined your group. Another agent is now in your group. agent has joined your group.
Echo 2, this is Brenner. Where are we at on the charges?
Set, but not wired, Chief.
Better hurry up. You're not alone down there.
Turn back off. What is going on here? Oh.
Spike detected.
That's not good. Brenner's team must be using their power for something. Keep your eyes open.
Assault drones detected. Rogue striker drone detected. Hostile striker drone detected. Active power terminal detected.
Get Isaac close enough and let's see if we can shut that power down.
Commencing shutdown. Commencing shutdown. Remain nearby. Assault drones detected.
Halfway
there. Get that other power terminal offline. Hostiles eliminated.
Get going. We've got to secure that bioreactor.
Talk to me, Echo 2.
Almost there, but we need to get everything exactly right. This is fragile equipment.
Understood. Brenner, we'll hold him off as long as we can.
Hostile assembling a golden bullet. Lockdown enacted. All entrances sealed.
If I'm reading these schematics right, you should be able to get through the vents.
SILS and click a golden bullet. Agent down.
Where's my bioreactor?
On the barge. Sending it your way now, Command.
These tunnels don't seem to be on any plans. You're on your own for now.
Assistance.
freight loader detected. Loading freight elevator.
Command, we've lost control of the package.
Any units in proximity, move in. Everyone else, get to the helipad.
Oh, okay. I got you.
An agent needs assistance.
I can imagine because there's a lot of views out there. I gotta look into that. I ain't even know they did all that. Wow.
Get your gear in order. Brenner knows you're moving to the helipad, and he's prepared.
Get those turrets online. We need to make sure they can't get air support in here.
Automated turrets detected.
We have a helicopter standing by to extract the bioreactor. Secure the area and pop a flare when it's clear.
Hostile assembling a golden bullet. Hostile has four golden bullet.
Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide.
Dang.
Agent out of action. Agent down.
That's
system restored.
Just stay where
Agent
I was at.
Deceased.
Uh-oh.
An agent needs assistance.
I'm here. Quit lining.
Get those turrets online. We need to make sure they can't get air support in here.
Automated turrets detected.
We have a helicopter standing by to extract the bioreactor. Secure the area and pop a flare when it's clear.
Completed the golden bullet. agent down.
Flare.
An agent is no longer in your group. An agent has left your group. You are no longer in a group.
Thank you.
at the car. I go to the Oh, you still ain't got that yet? We on the summit. Oh. Oh, you probably get your mask too, huh? Still doing it when I get done with this Pentagon mission. I'll join your map.
Black Tusk has been airlifting heavy drilling equipment to the center courtyard. The priority is to take out that operation and prevent them from extracting whatever it is they're looking for. Then, we need to figure out what it is they're looking for. I'll do what I can to support you from here.
Hostile assembling golden bullet. You on it. Hostile completed the golden bullet. Another agent has joined your group. Another agent. Hostile communications.
This is Brenner. Double up patrols and sentries. Divisions on site.
Not sure we can afford to. We're already behind schedule.
Just get it done.
That's not great. Expect heavy resistance on your way to the drill.
bullet. Explosive compound detected.
You should be able to use that to take out the drill.
Send reinforcements to the center courtyard. We need to keep that drill safe.
Understood, Command.
Looks like you reached the center courtyard. Use those explosives and take out the drill.
Assembled by hostile.
Friendly hit.
Flying UAV.
Support station deployed.
Cooling system destroyed. Agent down.
Okay. There's an air gap server in the naval wing. It has a complete inventory of projects and assets based at the Pentagon. We'll need that project list. If your access is blocked by the lockdown, Isaac should be able to access the system and obtain a security key.
electronic lock detected. Received. Golden bullet. Searching system for access codes. Authentication successful. Access granted.
Contact with the atrium. Lock everything down.
Bravo, One-Niner. Securing the war room.
Bravo, 1-6. Redirect to the server cluster.
We'll go. 1-6 en route to the server cluster.
Hostile assembly, a golden bullet.
What? Damn. That's crazy.
Reinforce you. established. Electromagnetic interference detected.
Well, if you are planning on using those fancy division toys...
Hostile assembling a golden bullet. System malfunctioning. System restored. System curtailed. System back online. System malfunctioning. System reactivated. System malfunctioning. System curtailed. An agent needs assistance. System restored. System malfunctioning. System curtailed. Agent down. Medical assistance needed. Agent incapacitated. System reactivated. System malfunctioning. System restored. System disrupted. System curtailed. System reactivated. Serious trauma detected. System reactivated. System malfunctioning. An agent needs assistance. System restored. disrupted.
That doesn't sound good. That EMP must have wrecked the servers. So much for Plan A. Plan B is to take data directly from their own systems. They have a command post on a rooftop not too far from your position. That should have the information we're looking for.
Assistance needed.
We've got hostiles approaching Station 4.
God damn it! Hold them off! I'll send in reinforcements from the hover.
safe area detected.
What you doing now? Oh, y'all killed one up? You still doing it now? What a joy.
Hostile assembling a golden bullet.
Where are you, fuckers?
That's for now.
I'm a fucking beast!
Oh, no! Hostile. Hostile completed. The golden bullet.
Pursuit, man.
Friendly supply on foot in proximity.
How you get down there? Okay, never mind. Side too. Copy. Oh, snap.
Right
here. Right here, right in front of us. Oh, jeez. Oh, see, how many keys you got?
System reactivated.
Yeah. I just got to have them. think you get a good piece of something, you get all of
assembled by hostile. Hostile completed the golden bullet.
What are you doing now? You just gotta craft it. You gotta go to the White House and craft it.
Thank you. Critical hit damage.
For what? What to do now?
We need you to secure a skyscraper. This may take a while. Hope you cleared your schedule.
EMP jammer detected nearby. System restored. Nearby hostage situation detected. Hostile.
That was easy. Charging. Easy.
Rogue Striker drone detected. Hostile Striker drone detected. Hostile drone detected.
Hold on.
Assembled by hostile. Airborne content set on safe limits. Hazards failing. Hostile completed. Golden bullet.
I'm about to die.
Immediate medical assistance needed. Agent down.
I was about to kill him. I got them. How you survive? We gotta go in here to survive. We gotta stay in the middle to survive. Right, I'm sitting here, I'm like, how in the world?
Air quality acceptable.
I'm gonna do one more. I got this Alps with blood suck on it. Ain't really much of a good role. But. It's a chest piece, ain't it? So, hey, you know once you. So you do know once you just find a piece of. You can just put that in your library, you can put that in your piece. Ah, look here, I said look back here. For the key. For the key, looking for the key. There it is. Yeah, I knew it. Yep. Tattooing. I've been there a couple times. So, yeah, they got like pasta meals. They got wings. They got burgers, but they use a different type of bun. But it's really good.
Entering safely.
Then they got salads. They got all kinds of stuff.
Still more.